All right, y'all. It's a day in the life with the middle school basketball team here at Seaford. 2 days, man. 2 days till game day. We about to go get to work right now. I'm going to take my guy over. We're going to go watch film a little bit right now. We're going to get to work. We had a big game yesterday. We beat Chipman 36-35. You know what I mean? We're going to go watch that for a little bit. We're going to go in there with the guys. They eating lunch right now, but yeah, we're going to see how it goes.
Alright, y'all, so we're going to talk pretty much about the game from yesterday. As y'all know, you're into the championship. We'll play on Saturday at 2 o'clock. The time is switched, so let your parents know. We'll talk to my, give them reminders about that. So we're going to have shoot around here on Saturday around like 11. And we're eating everything. So overall, yesterday, good game. There was a lot of things that we could have did better, but we got the job done. We're going to show on film today, too, kind of what we should have done. Played 8 players and 7 scored, which is great. That's what we always love. But some of the things that we were going through didn't really look good. So we had 13 fouls as a team. Come on, we gotta stop. We gotta move our feet. You know how that goes. Bobby, you had 4. That's probably the first time you've ever been in that situation. We can't let that happen ever again. We had 12 rebounds as a team. 6 were offensive. We did kind of get our rebound last night and kind of show you too. We got 7 steals. It's the first time we didn't get double digits. We gotta really lock in our steals. Alright, listen. We had 0 blocks. The first time we had 0 blocks. We didn't get a block. That's really not good. We had 17 turnovers. 17. Yeah, we did. Did we turn that rock over? In the first half, we turned that rock over. Then we had, we went 5-for-16 from the free throw line, which is 31%. That's awful. Like, Ryan, did you make me?
No.
Terrible. Shut up. Like, we gotta shoot better, y'all. We work on every single day. I can see if there was a day that we don't work on free throws, but we work on them every single day. So we gotta do better with that. Like, that can't happen. Think about that. We make our free throws. We make 11. We win by 11. You know what I mean? We got to do better with that.
We don't care about them. Forget them. We are on to Dover.
Now, it's crazy because Dover is the first opponent we've seen and the last opponent we'll see. And we've seen when we played them in the beginning, you know what I mean? We had one play, one defense in, and we kind of, you know what I mean? We did our job as what we expected. But it don't go in the stat sheet. Don't go on the stat sheet. And in their stat sheet right now, they haven't lost it, right? So we got to do everything in our power to get to what we wanted our ultimate goal to be. It's a championship, correct? Right? They all said it on that piece of paper. And I got them all, too. Because I watched it. I looked at that the other day. And I remember when I asked y'all that day when we didn't practice. And I was like, so what is y'all goals? What do y'all want to do? And how do y'all want to get there? And what do you have to do to get there? And a lot of y'all said at the end of the day, what y'all really ultimately wanted was to be a Capital Classic champion A bracket, right?
Yes, sir.
And guess what? We're almost there. But we didn't come this far just to come. We are going to finish this job. And y'all got to believe and trust that we're going to finish this job. But now these are the ones that matters the most. The most. Because how you practice now for these next 2 days is going to show what we're going to do on Saturday. You think about the first time we ever had Spit come in here and we did our little things. What was on our sign? The road to Capital Classic and road to the chip. And look, guys, we got there. But we just not going to settle by getting there. We're going to settle by finishing and accomplish what we want, right? So that's what we're going to do.
And I believe that y'all won it, correct?
Yes, sir.
Y'all sure?
Yes, sir. All
right. So this is big for us. This is big for us. This is history that, you know what I mean? I don't think, Mr. Bivens, I don't think that we've ever won the A-Rank ever.
I'm not sure.
I don't think it's ever happened. Since I've been around, I've even asked the people. I don't think it's ever happened. To my knowledge, I don't think it's ever happened. I think y'all got to the A before, and I think it was last year. It was the first time being at A, but no one has ever won it here at Seaford. We got to be the first, and I believe that we can be the first. And I believe that we will be the first, but y'all got to believe it as well. Y'all got me?
Yes, sir.
All right, so we're going to watch film on what we are going to do and what we are going to correct from yesterday. All right, and we're going to watch it over from when we first did it. I watched them against Better Bedford and kind of do the same things that they did before. So nothing really changes. But what we've done has changed a lot. And we're going to fix ways and to what we did there, what we're going to do on Saturday. Anybody got questions on anything about yesterday or questions on what we're going to do moving forward? Anything?
Let me interject real quick. It starts in here, fellas. Do not find yourselves in any trouble walking around in these classrooms in this hallway the next few days, all right? Accountability. Hold each other accountable these next few days, all right? Get through it so you can get to that championship and bring it home on Saturday, all right? Good luck to you.
Now, from the jump, Sammy, when I say we're hit, we're going to get the ball to Uriah, why have this hand up and then try to hit it with the other? Like, I'm confused here, buddy, right? What? This is what I'm talking about here, y'all. So we said we want pressure. We don't even guard. We're not even guarding. Why are you jumping, Bobby? Like, why are you jumping? You did this all night. You did it all night. It was weird. All right. What are we still in 32? And we're just letting him dribble. Caden, what? We don't guard nothing. Like, he's in the corner and you're doing nothing. Sammy, what? We do this on Saturday. Any type of defense like this is over with. Ryan, I thought you said you played good. Like, what are you doing? Bucket. We're in 45, right? This is insane to me. Like, if we can't run 45 right, what are we going to run right? So you cheat. Sammy, he comes right across your face. Uriah, he comes right across your face, and y'all just sit there and let him get the balls? This is just bad. Then, Caden, you don't even pressure him. And you wonder why, like, I took you out most of the time. But you got guard. You got to do it on both ends. But, like, right here, Uriah, I get what you're trying to do. But if a defender is playing a gap and fills in, don't you think there's somebody wide open? Swing, bro. Swing. Do you see what happens when we guard? Seriously, every time we guard, look what happened. Ball comes over. Bobby, look, your guard, he's ready to get the ball out of his hands. Why are you forcing that pass when it's two options? Look at Tajir. You didn't even wait. Sorry. Way to stop ball. That's how it's supposed to be. Pass. I'm sorry. We in 13 now. Good, Sammy. Look at Caden, not dropping. Good, Bob. What? Nothing? You missed both? Yes, you did. Sorry.
remember I told you about bulldozing in? Oh my gosh. They was chopping y'all up. The real Shaquille? I can't believe this. Good job. Miss both free throws?
Yep.
You are sorry. Good job, Shaq. Good, Sammy way to be in gaps. Good job. Good. Now hold on, Shaq. So you see your ball ain't in, so you're still deep, you're still down more. Okay? You're down more. You see where you at now? You don't gotta move over, so you're still down. Good. Good job too, Sammy. Wait. Now Knox and Tajir deny that if he's in the post. You wanna deny that every time. Good job, way to be in the gap. Good job. Good. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Did you lay this?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Did they call timeout here?
Yes.
Let's turn up.
Yeah.
I love the way Turner
is. Oh, yeah, Shaq. Shaq, you need a boost, though.
How
many points
are you
doing?
How many
points are you doing?
I got both of
these.
I wasn't really turned like me though. You're right, you should have came to me and showed me how to turn. You gotta be there. If you return, you should have came to me. Oh yeah, you are a turn. Oh, stat. Why you ain't come to me then, Ryan?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Stat every time, bro.
He said it, Tracy.
Oh, good pass. Dump down. Oh, that's beautiful. We worked on those things. We work with him. Who is this, Will?
Yes,
that was Will. Watch him out. Is Will? That's really good. That's really good basketball. That's good basketball. Oh yeah, Shaq. I see you turn too.
I was turned too.
Let me see. Where are you at, Uriah?
And
let me
see.
Oh, not after that one.
Oh, you were turned.
He was clapping though.
What are we in 45? Nobody. We are not good.
Ooh,
Bobby. Bro, like, oh, just aside, if you keep jumping, bro, this is bad. He didn't even do nothing. He picked the ball up. What?
I don't think the ball.
Look at Tajir. Tajir, what are you doing? What? You are sorry. Man, we was just getting saved by the bell. Because what? Who's guarding them? We got Kaden on too. Taji. Man. Taji, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. You look crazy.
Lay her about me. Oh.
Tajir, like, we don't do this stuff, bro. Look at Kaden and look at Uriah. What? Please tell me, when have we ever worked on that at practice? So why would you do it? Huh? Come on, man. Don't do stuff that you never practice. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We're in 45. Uriah is so turned, he don't even know what he's doing. Uriah!
No,
because
look.
No.
Me?
What?
You
gotta drop me, right?
What happened? Who's the four here?
Right. Bobby with the four because I was
Bobby.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, Bobby was the four.
Yeah, you're right. But hold on, Bobby's on the wing, so that means you go to the middle. Come on, bro. You were so. You have played it before.
So you're going back, so you clearly knew you had middle, bro. We weren't in 13. You let him cross your face. And then he blows by you. You are, boy.
Yo, no.
I mean, you can't say.
What? Oh, spin move.
Tajir, dog.
It's not your height.
What?
Yeah.
This boy crazy.
Yo,
yo.
Sounds
good.
This boy's crazy.
Sounds
good.
Yo,
Mommy,
you
can't. I'm ready for Friday.
Calm down.
That's gonna be my favorite day.
Oh, no. Shut up. Yo, shut up. Here we go.
No.
We'll be running here. Oh, it was Philly. That Bobby, when we, I drew the play up and watched Bob. Why did you move?
Best three-pointer in Delaware.
That's so bad,
bro. I didn't even touch him.
All right, here we go. Uriah, look who you guarded. Watch who you guarded the whole time. Watch you switch and everything messes up. You think you're in the zone. What are you doing?
Oh,
I'm
in his mid.
I
was in his mid.
All he was doing was nowhere near. because he hopped on him, so.
All in his mid. He said nobody's
leg. He's not even touching his chin.
Yo, you're right, so I'm
you're right. Look who you had. Watch who you had.
This is a call. Like, why did y'all go over?
Uriah! Like, what are you doing?
We would have been up at halftime.
This is just bad. This is just bad, bro.
See, look what he did to me. Come back.
Oh,
he
did that
at
you.
Oh!
No,
yeah. Yo, he like this.
That worked.
Uriah, like, what are you doing though, bro? Talk to me. What were you doing?
But right. Still.
So like when I was guard number 2, I see number 0 over there, but I didn't see Zaire.
He was in the high post, bro. So why would you move?
I don't even know.
Yeah, you just be out there sometimes, I swear. Sometimes your mind just go crazy.
My dying got
we don't.
What?
I seen that, but it's okay. That's not what I'm on right now.
Anyway. You said your what?
Yo, calm down.
I think this is a documentary.
Why is it?
It's a documentary.
All right, what are we running here first? Kansas.
Yeah,
and
right here.
Good job. It's 2-3. Knox. Nobody to board. We don't box out anyone. Go, Uriah. I cannot believe they did not call this. Take off. Good. Yep. Way. Tough. Up three. Yeah, Shaq. Shaq, I think we were teed here.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Why?
Yo, we are teed here. Oh.
Turn.
We got this
Shaq
here,
man.
Who got the N1?
My body.
Oh, I don't even know. I can't even see whoever this is.
I was more
time to I'm so tight, I couldn't see this, bro. Did you miss it?
No, I made it.
No, we locked. We up 6. Let's get it.
There's like the gym.
Did Uriah throw a turnover here?
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
You see that thing?
Oh. Why are you in a rush?
Dime.
You look at him.
Where is Knox at? You are swerved.
Oh,
no, that's not the reason why.
Shut up.
Can't rebound. We missed both free throws?
Yep.
Yes.
You are young.
And I told you to take your time.
What is up with you?
This is just bad though. Like, he has the ball, Bob. You're at top, at the top, right? And watch you just not guard. Guard.
Oh. Yo, he says, yo.
He's
shushing and crowding, winning.
Look, Mark said the scream on me. He was teed.
Nah,
he said chop it up.
Oh, yeah.
It was turned.
Look at Bobby. Hype.
I'm teed.
It's an air bot.
So that's the game. Hey. We should never have been in that position from the jump, but that's how we get out of things. That's how we win. Now, we can't play like that anymore. Saturday.
Why are you looking at me?
Because you played pretty bad.
It's not just me, though.
I didn't say it was just you, but you played a good part of it.
I played decent.
All right, y'all, we can't do that again. Okay? We really can't. Yes, ma'am. All right, so we'll watch.
Hey man, you never put me in none of the clips, the mixtapes you make for all of us.
Hi mom.
Yes, I did.
Barely.
He did.
So how do you think the season's going this year, buddy?
We did pretty good. I feel like I only been bad two games, which was the Chipman game and the Milford game.
You think you played bad against Milford?
Yeah.
Why do you think that?
Because
I know I did.
I don't know. I just think like I played bad.
What's up, buddy? That's an offense.
But wait, guess what? You should have been there because I had that three ball yesterday.
First three ball of the season. Damn.
So what do you think about this season for you, buddy, bro?
He couldn't shoot for the past couple games. For the past couple games. But he got it back.
Started off great. And then we got to the middle, and then I started going bad. But Kappa Classics, the most important thing. And I did great. I think I did. Well, not great.
But I still got a
couple. But I did good.
On the scale of.
Don't ask something dumb. I don't got time for that. Don't ask nothing dumb.
But, yo.
Yeah,
make sure you put me in.
Spit gonna get us some mixes.
Make sure you put me in.
No, me first. I asked her for a mix first.
All right, come here.
This season was very good for me, you know. One of the best players on my team, and I carried my team to victory.
How was the season for you, buddy, bro?
I played the best defense.
This guy cannot.
What?
This guy.
What?
His vision is horrible. His speed is horrible.
He go every time he. Every time he see, he go.
That's what, like, wash your butt. Talk to him like that.
Wash your butt.
Yo, wash your butt. All right.
Make sure you cut that out every time he's come on. Cut that out. Don't fit that
but
in.
Yeah, but this is like,
I'm the big man y'all need.
Why do you wear that OT?
Who's y'all?
I'm the big man y'all need. You're the power forward. They need.
No, I can be a big
two. Why you wear that overtime hoodie every day?
I can be a big two. I can be a big two.
I'm the big man.
Wait, what'd you say?
He wear overtime underwear.
Overtime sponsoring. Appreciate it.
Camera.
Oh, yeah.
Why for me to.
Me first.
Yeah, I'm
running
in the camera.
I'm running in the camera, bro. I'm trying to get you to try to get people. Shut up, Jim. I'm going next.
Hold on,
I got that. No, you got to do that.
What?
Yo, I got next.
I got
next. He already said I'm going. Let's go subs.
No, you're delayed. He's cheating. He's cheating. All right,
what are you
doing
then?
Damn, yeah.
Jack, you're the same way. Oh, I was frying. Actually,
I was not opening because it's fucking time.
Come here.
Oh my god. I got you.
I went up.
Yeah, I said.
For you, you opened it.
That's not up. That's down.
This way.
I thought
here.
This was up.
This way.
This way.
This
cake.
This cake.
Come here.
To the camera.
You ready?
Space Jam.
Oh, your neck going sideways. Mm.
White
Tyson.
Good.
Play her.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm a legend. You ready?
It's the boss.
This way.
Come here.
This way.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
This way. This way up.
Oh my god.
This way up. They don't.
Oh. I'm gonna do it.
So, this way. Down. Down. Right.
You see how delayed he is?
This way.
Oh!
Whoa, I ain't gonna say
way.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh,
we hit
come
down.
Come here.
I'm never losing again.
You just gotta come. It don't matter.
That way. Fuck.
Oh my god.
No.
That way.
Can I take this?
Oh my god!
Close.
Trust.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Trust. He just thrashed you. It don't matter.
Delayed?
He just thrashed you.
Wait.
I'm going in the corner.
Yo. No, he's not getting me.
Yo.
You ready?
I'm staring at the camera.
This way.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, you got me up.
Just look at the camera.
All right, y'all. So it's day two, Friday, man. One more day. To week two, that chip day. Just got done school. I get out a little earlier because you know I gotta get down because I work at the high school, so I gotta get down a little earlier. So we about to go down to the school, get ready for practice. You know, I mean, the boys had a good day yesterday. Film was good. They kind of seen what they were doing. So it's the same thing just over and over again now. Gotta start it over again.
I know you was talking yesterday about you was telling, you know, your boys how like the season went. I just wanna get your intake on your intel or whatever about how the season went.
So the season kinda was like up and down in the first, so you know what I mean? We started out 5-0, everybody was like, oh my gosh. I'm not gonna lie, my expectations weren't as high because I didn't really know these kids, and last year they had the best player, Mikey, was there and he was gone, so like these kids never been in a situation like they were this year. So I mean, they exceeded my expectations of what I even thought. They bought in every day, you know, I mean, we had some tough takes sometimes, but for the most part they locked in, and we always talked about in the beginning of the year, where do we want to be and how do we want to be. And everything they said, you know, I mean, it came to pass. Like, we said we want to get the Capital Classic A because we've never been there and win it, and we did it. So all that credit goes to them. I'm just the pillar that's to put them in the position. But at the end of the day, they the ones that are playing. So all my credit goes to my guys. So I say the season is well over what I expected. These are really good guys, and it hurts that today is the last day that we ever be able to practice because I got a lot of eighth graders and everything, but man, this was special. They kind of restored me. Really good season for me. Win or lose tomorrow, really good season for me.
What would you say is like your best memory and like a memory that you kind of like wish never happened in this season?
When we played Chipman the first one, I say that was like the memory that I wish kind of never happened. It was our first loss, and we were never down, or we were never like had faced adversity. So it was like at the end of the play, we had like 10 seconds left maybe. And I did it. I was so flustered that I didn't even know how to call a play when I like got out of the game. I'm like, I could have did this and I couldn't do that. So I felt like I kind of failed them. Even though we played terrible, but I kind of failed them because I didn't lead us at the end where I could have drew something up that would probably work perfectly. We lost by one, but the play that I knew would have worked, but I was just so flustered. I remember calling the timeout, and I'm like, yo, what am I doing? What am I doing? I was so messed up. So that would probably be the only thing that I would say, like, that was probably the worst memory. The best memory? It probably had to be... Man, I don't know. The best memory. It's so many good memories, man. I don't even know to like really say. I can say two. Let me say two. So, when we played Georgetown at Georgetown, they kind of like shook us up a little bit in the beginning. And I remember this like turn around looking at the crowd and they were like, Miss Emma was like, come on, coach, we know how to play. Like, we got you. And I remember we had a out of bounds play. We scored and they called a timeout. And I turned around and I like put my hands up and I was like to the crowd and they all stood up and like rallied around with us. And I'm like, wow, this city is different. Like Seaford is a little different from when I was at Milford. Not saying no disrespect to Milford and that all that kind of stuff because I loved Milford. It was very special to me. Still is to this day. That's where I'm from. But when I seen that from Seaford, I'm like, wow, this city is a little different. Because in Milford, you know what I mean? We get a little rowdy. But, like, the crowd wasn't as much in tune as when I seen Seaford. It was insane. That was a great memory. And the second memory was the Milford game. Oh, man. Even though we lost, everything that came outside of that game is insane. Like, I remember just we getting warmed up in the weight room. And I'm looking at hundreds of people like literally trying to get into this game because it was sold out before the girls game. I'm like, oh my gosh, it's crazy. It was crazy because it was like my coming home game. And I didn't put it as much so as like, oh my gosh, we playing Milford and it's revenge or nothing. It was more so like I'm seeing family. But just that atmosphere, that was probably a great memory, even though we didn't win. Shout out to the guys like Mike and all them. They played great. Mike was phenomenal that night. Shock called a good game that night. Like, they just played good. Some questionable calls at the end. We know how that goes. But we never blame the refs. We had some mistakes that we definitely should have took care of, but we didn't. But overall, best memory probably one of those nights. I'd say the Georgetown night, then the Milford night for sure. Those are good days, definitely.
Mr. Swivels?
Yes?
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
You are certainly welcome. Yeah. Are you recording us?
We will, doing a little day in the life.
Got it.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Take me out.
Got you. As y'all can see, Seaford is, nothing changed, it's been the same. Hey, how are you? Good. Nothing really changed. It's been the same. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm sorry.
We got the cameras today. We're going to do a little day in the life. Say hi.
A day in the life?
Yeah, for the basketball team. So we're going to talk about the championship and everything for tomorrow. So say hi. They all see you.
That's great. Yeah. Hi. Yeah. I didn't know you were already filming. I'm sorry.
Yeah. So we on the way now, man. Just had to go talk to a teacher. Some business stuff. I'll be back in one. About to get to practice now. About to go get the guys. Yeah, this is where we keep all the masculine stuff. We need a little bigger closet now. Jerseys. how to use the Phoenix basketball. So I don't fool with the Wilsons and all that. It's a lot of stuff. This school a little old though, so. And I mean, I wish we had a bigger storage. But yeah, over here that trophy case. It ain't never been a first place trophy ever, nowhere. Yeah, I was looking at this one the other day. Second place, third, second over there. I don't know what that was, but I know it wasn't first. Third. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's first, but I know that's not the boys, it's the girls. They already told me the boys has never won. So let's get that one tomorrow. You know, out here, so many kids. Yeah, I like Seaford though, man. It's a good environment. Everybody walks home and all that. I like that. I wish I was able to walk home. I used to hate riding that cheese wagon. One thing about it here though, you gotta sweep every day because the kids at the school, when they in gym, it's a lot of dust. They like to play around. So they ain't sweeping like they're supposed to. So I do it every day before practice, especially when we got early because Miss Emma and them usually get the, girls, but they done now. So it's just us, last one standing. Yeah, about to go sweep them.
I just made like nine in a row.
All you do is make half, you make half quarters.
I just made nine in a row.
You make shots last year?
Yeah.
You really did make shots last
year. That's like dead with
back. Right there, Bill.
Hey boys.
Nice spit.
Coach says I'm back.
Coach says you look yes.
No, he just took a shot.
Hey Coach.
All right, bro, I'm out.
Yo, what you say?
You talking to me, Mr. Long? Like I didn't just.
What are you looking for me?
Bob, they said, where you at? All right,
all right. Yesterday.
Hey.
Huh? Where were you at yesterday?
I had a headache.
You had a headache.
Chaz, what are you hyped to?
Talking about a headache.
Hold on, you gotta show my walk.
Bro, no, he about to.
Hey, bro, no gay stuff, bro.
Wait,
Come on, don't sell, bro. Come on, don't sell.
Oh, hey, man, yo, he's so nice. Good, good, good. No, no, no.
I saw that.
He just slapped you.
I swear
to
God,
I
said
that. So,
yeah,
I'll
hold it
back. Come on,
you got it.
This way. This way.
Oh my God.
He just
like
a
slap. Got that?
Which way is it? This way. I keep moving.
You about to get caught on camera. This way, you can get camera time.
Oh, no, go. Right. Oh, look at that camera, go.
Go back up. Why?
He went that way.
Oh my God. Spit, dude.
Oh my.
Ready.
Oh.
Oh
my God.
Oh,
you're
right. No,
don't put that on IG.
Yeah, put that anywhere.
We're riding
it.
He fried.
Suck.
He's mad.
Oh my God.
He
got slapped again. Let's take it somewhere. We need to walk.
Yes.
Yo!
It's not me.
Here
we go. Three. One ball on y'all.
I'm gonna shoot her.
I'm loaded up.
Hold on, y'all. Listen, I lost on purpose. There was too many of them. We gotta get in shape. I lost on purpose. Here we go. I did it on purpose. I did it on purpose.
How do you want this last practice to be remembered as? Remember everything from tonight. It starts right now, okay? I ain't seen you all day. I'm seeing you all now. Let's start it like you're supposed to. You're gonna have fun and everything all for the rest of the night. But right now, this is business. Let's get to it now, okay?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together.
One. Two.
Fuck.
kind of do this every day. We got to. Well, not really every day, but we can't really shoot the ball that well. We don't really got shooters. Well, they all swear they can shoot, but we can't shoot that well. So we try to work on form shooting every day. I don't really coach them on it because I can't kind of change their shots. I let them kind of be the test of doing that. But yeah, every day though. I'm trying to be very, very calm because I'm a little different kind of guy. So I'll keep my comments and some of the stuff I say a little different. But we usually never get cycles done in one take. So I think maybe because y'all were here today, they did a little better. But we take a little time with them. President.
West.
Knock it down. Good. Corner. Switch now.
Corner.
Corner.
Two.
How?
Two.
Corner.
Texas, Texas, Texas.
Texas.
Good. Five. Let's go.
Five.
Five.
Your turn.
Yellow.
Go, go. Turn. Good. Good job. Good. Here we go. Utah. Utah.
Utah.
Utah.
Utah.
Good.
Push
the zone.
Push the zone.
Same side. Look down, look down, look down. Good. Good. Yes, good. Florida.
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 All right, Bob, let's go. Good. Good.
Down. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good. Good job.
Kansas.
Kansas.
Good turn. Good. Blue.
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 Whoa, 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 whoa.
Look down, look down.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good. Go up.
Dude.
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 Down,
boy. Right?
Elbow.
LA.
LA.
Stop.
Ah. Next group. Next group.
Three. Four.
Will.
Will. Will.
Alright, y'all, we just got a goat that just walked in. LaShira Williams, aka Skittles.
What's up, y'all?
Just to say, anybody from Seaford knows. If you hear Skittles, y'all hear the goat. You hear Skittles, you hear Seaford basketball. Anything Seaford related, if you hear Skittles, that she's all of it. You know what I mean? Mayor of Seaford, if you ask me. If you ask me, it's the mayor of Seaford.
Mayor of Seaford, it's crazy.
But nah, we just so glad to have Skittles come through. She coached last year, and tried to get her again this year, but you know what I mean? She up the road, so she had to do what she had to do, but a goat and great mind. Everything that we would want around us, she represents. So, yeah.
I also feel, you know, you being a Seaford legend, you know, seeing these young guys coming here, basically one step away, one game away of, you know, just winning the chip. How does that, you know?
It just shows you how dominant Seaford as a whole is when it comes to basketball. Because every year you hear about Seaford basketball, so to compete in the championship versus an undefeated team, chance to give them that one loss, definitely great to hear.
Y'all know that you making all them Seaford shirts and all that stuff, so are they going to be repping them tomorrow?
Of course. Yeah. Sold out gym of Seaford shirts.
One more question. Basically, overall, what does Seaford in general just mean to you?
Seaford to me is family. It's always a home within a home. If you can't tell, everybody here knows everybody. Everybody has love for everybody. Just a family. Family.
Good. Now. Good. Here. Go. Trust. Guard.
Bobby, you're not going to let somebody dribble the ball. You're going to guard, bro. Okay? You're protecting what? So let's get it. No, not the sideline. What? Half court. Yeah.
Good.
Use that, my boy. Use that. Okay? Make sure you go down. Alright? We still here. Well, here, come up. Make sure you cheat. Cheat. Right there, so it look like he's open, right? So cheat more. So if they throw it here, you're ready for it. Yeah. Good. Go back. Good. Good job. Nice group. 22, first group. 22. We're going to switch it up on one night. Now with 22, listen, on 22, you're making sure you come up wherever is on ball side. All right? You got to drop. Mm-hmm. You're going straight to the middle. Okay? Go. Now, good. Back. Go. Two. Good.
As young as he is.
Hey, what?
Day three, man. It's game day, it's chip day. Get a little shoot around in before we get down to SAS. We're gonna eat and everything. We're gonna have some shots being taken out, and then we're gonna feed the boys, and then we're gonna get ready for the day, man. I'm excited, man. It's a sold out crowd. Looking on Facebook, everybody asking me, Sid, you got a ticket? I'm like, everything. Messages, they asked me, do him open passes work? And it's an exciting feeling because I don't think this has kind of ever happened for middle school. Cashmere Wise was the only probably kid that brought a lot of people out. But it ain't been like this for an actual team. And I'm proud to be a part of it, honestly. This is awesome, man. I'm loving it. It's in Seaford because everybody from Seaford is going to be there. Everybody from Seaford is rallying behind me. This is a great community, and I'm super excited to be a part of it today. Hopefully, we make history. They have never won a Cabo Classic A bracket championship ever. I feel like today is a great opportunity for us to do it. We're going to create history. It's never been done, and that was their goal that they set from day one. That's what they wanted to get to. So let's hope they we achieve it today. I think they all locked in. We had a great night. Everybody stayed over at my house. We had fun. We had the stupid. That's what we do. For the most part, I think everyone's locked. We're ready to do what we sought out to do from the jump. So we're going to handle business. We got my guys here today. Got my baby Todd. Coach Nate, man. Yeah. And then y'all know the best to do it behind the camera. Spitter, my man. But yeah, you see the guys, they're getting these shots up. Yeah, man, it's time. It's our time, for real. It's really our time. I don't really know how to really explain it. Y'all can see I can't stop grinning because I'm just happy to be here. It's my third time being in the A bracket chip. Yeah, hopefully third's the charm. I hope, you know what I mean, we can take care of business today, man. Third time's a charm, though. Let's do what we do, man. Let's do what we do.
Oh. this game tonight is all about us. This game is about all of you guys. Look around real quick. Look around. This is all about us. Not about anything else. Not about what's in there. Not about who's here. Not about who is coming. It's about us. And about everything it took for us to get here. Everything that we do is decided tonight. Nothing else matters. Everything that we want to do tonight is about what you guys want to do. Okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So what is the good things that we did all year, right? We have energy. We talk. We're family. Those core aspects of what we are, especially, happens tonight out there on the court. Y'all hear me?
Yes, sir.
Everything we do, us having energy, us being a family, and us being together, is the reason why we're going to be victorious tonight. And y'all got to believe it. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Everything is about us. Nobody else. Everything is about us. And I'm going to keep preaching it. Us. All of us. All the time that we spent. All the running that we did. All the yelling that I did. All the crying that we did. We bled for this. We waited for this. We grinded for this. This moment, we talked about it. And I remember the days when we were hurting. I remember the days we were crying. And look where we're at, it paid off. So it's about us. It's about us. Nobody else. And the things that we did good is tonight. The things that we did good is all together tonight. Y'all got me?
Yes, sir.
Tonight is that night, fellas. We believe in you. Y'all gotta believe it as well. Y'all believe it?
Yes, sir.
Y'all believe it?
Yes, sir.
Let's do what we do. Nothing else changes but who we are. Nothing else changes but who we are. Y'all got me?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together.
Our Father, our Lord, our King, our Lord, our Lord, our King, 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 our
Seaford on three, family on six. 1, 2, 3.
Seaford!
By six.
Family!
Number 1, Justin Thomas.
Number two, Samaria Robinson. Number four, Uriah Taylor Brown. And number 11, Tashir Bagan. Seaford is coached by Jawan Simmons, Jerron Hunt, Ronald Johnson Jr., Andrew Kravis, Nathan Simmons, and Tish. And now, number 11, Brittany Williams. And number 23, Nadine Keels.
Start getting better. Don't just get staggered now because we had this tough loss for the chip. Don't get staggered. Keep getting better. Every day you have a chance to get better. Every single day. Every single day. Keep your heads up. I love y'all. I'm proud of y'all. Thank y'all for one of the best seasons I've ever had. Thank y'all. So all I can say is thank you. I can say is thank you. Sorry if we didn't get it done. I know y'all hurt, but it's okay. It's okay, we're gonna see another day. We're gonna see another day. Coaches, do y'all have anything?
Well, to the very end, man.
Y'all have impacted my life in ways that y'all would never understand. First coming here, the coach says, asking me to be a part of his staff. He said, Seaford, I was like, I didn't really know how to feel about that. But now, being a part of y'all, seeing how everything is, I'm going to be with y'all for the rest of y'all lives. Y'all need anything from me, I love y'all to death. And y'all fought. That's all I can ask. Y'all fought to the end. And I appreciate y'all for that.
Real quick, like Coach said, I love all y'all. Fought to the very end, man. For me, I see myself in a lot of y'all. And I was like, the word don't stop here, all right? Now y'all know what it feel like. What we gonna do about it, how we gonna respond? All right, I'm here for y'all as well. If y'all need anything, I'm here for y'all. Love y'all, boys.
Bro, like I said, I would trade y'all for the, like, bro, they got the dub, but I'd go with this group any day, bro. I swear to God, I'd go with this group any day. Bro, everything that y'all done, y'all learned, don't let that shit go to waste. Like I said, we all gonna be here for you. You need anything, like I said, all the, bro, we really, like, came a long way.
Yo, boy. It's my first time doing this. It's my first time being a part of a team and being able to coach a team. So I just want to say thank you from my heart, bro. I appreciate y'all boys for one. And for two, I know y'all don't want to hear this right now. I know it sucks, bro. But a loss is a loss. And like I said, it's how you respond. I know the games are over, but how y'all gonna respond in life? How y'all gonna respond with going to the next level? Y'all eighth graders, y'all got high school coming up. How y'all gonna compete to get better, to be the next upcoming, you feel me? So y'all just gotta keep working. And like I said, like Coach said, he'll pick y'all any day. Man, I'll go back out there with y'all boys anytime, and compete with y'all boys anytime, any day. I just want y'all to keep working. I appreciate y'all boys, thank you.
All right, y'all, let's bring it in for the last time.
You throwing three, Bammy on six. 1, 2, 3.
Seaford!
Bam!
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within.